So what has been your journey of accepting Krishna now as Naina?
Well, you know, I've always known because Krishna has always been girly, and anyone who is associated with Krishna knows that. So it's been a long journey, and finally, when I saw that she was so happy being a girl when we were in Bombay together, and she was dressing up as a girl and we were going out and doing makeup and having fun, I just realized that just forget it now. I'm not going to pretend. And, you know, it's so much easier when the monkey is off your back and you throw the towel in. Look at her today.
She's amazing. Isn't she amazing, guys?
I mean, her friends are amazing. They've actually bullied me and school to sort of wrap our heads around this idea that Naina is a girl, you know. So it's all of us. It's been such a fabulous team effort.
What was your support system? Because to be able to support Naina through her journey, you needed a support system as well. It's not hard. It's not easy as a mother to accept these changes that are taking place.
Yeah. My mother is my rock. When I went and told her, Mama, I think Krishna's a girl, she's like, what are you so surprised about, you know? Nani is totally cool. Yeah.
Yeah, she's really cool.
She's way cooler than us.
Yeah, she's pretty cool. I wanted her to be here today. She taught me, like, ever since I was a kid, I remember her always saying, do you want to be a girl and all? And I would be like, no, Nani, I don't want to be and all. And now she's like, do you want to be a girl? And I'm like, yeah, of course. Come on, let's do it.
No, so you seem to have a very open relationship with both your Nani and your mother. But for a while, you went into a shell. And then you opened up.
Yeah.
So now you kind of talk about everything.
Yeah, I tell my mom everything, like everything. She's... Like, I feel like I just have, like, so much to talk about because I never shut up. So, she's always at home, so I, like, run to her and I tell her everything. So, yeah. And my friends never pick up their phones, so.
You guys just got a telling off.
Yeah, come on.